Hi children, how are you? Children, now it's a prayer time. Close your eyes. Om Ashato Ma Shatkamaya Tamasho Ma Jyotirkamaya Mrityo Ma Amaram Kamaya Om शांति 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 चिल्ड्रन रब योर हैंड्स टच योर आईज स्लोली ओपन योर आईज ओके चिल्ड्रन टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट हाइपरलिंक इन वेब पेजेस ओके वेयर एज इन अ कंप्यूटर यू कैन नॉट टर्न द पेज एज इट हैज ओनली वन स्क्रीन एंड दैट इज कॉल्ड होम पेज एंड दैट इज कॉल्ड home page to go the any other page either you have to scroll or click on the hyperlink available in the home page a star on the address bar is used to bookmark web page a star on the address bar is used to bookmark web page next one is bookmark you can bookmark website for further use Thus, bookmarks are links to website that make it easy to get back to your favorite place. There are several ways to bookmark your favorite web pages. There are several ways to use bookmark your favorite web page. The simplest one is the click on the star on the address bar. The simplest one is click on the star on the address bar. Okay, children. Next one is Viewing multiple pages. You can see multiple pages or sites at a time using the same browser. You can see multiple pages or site at a time using the browser. Searching in internet. The internet is a self-published medium, meaning that anybody can publish information on the internet. The number of pages on the internet runs into millions and it's continuously increasing day by day. Search engines. Searching is a process of accessing the website without knowing the complete URL. Searching is the process of accessing the website without knowing the complete URL of it. Some famous search engines are Google, Yahoo, Bing. Some famous search engines are Google, Yahoo, Bing. A keyword is a kind of hint to you are giving to the search engine. Next one is some tips for searching. Experiment with different search engines. No two search engines work from the same index. Check your spellings. Link appropriate terms with the Boolean and plus so that each term is required to appear. If you see a multiple keywords search, be sure to determine which type of Boolean logic you should use. Okay, children? Okay, right. Today homework is read and write less than 5 keywords one time in classwork note. Students, you have finished homework on submitted in Google Classroom. Okay, cuties, stay safe, stay in your home, avoid screen time, drink more water. Thank you.